Come on. this is a piece called Tyre Blow, and this really did happen to me. Going down the A127 about 70 miles an hour, I lost a rear tyre. The tyre literally exploded, and I staggered for about a quarter of a mile before I could find a load on it, desperately trying to keep it under control, which I managed to do, but by God,